lot of folks have been asking me, because this is a male-male romance and I don't normally do MM work, would the sex scenes be different or would I handle them any differently? And the answer is a resounding no. As Lauren mentions in the dedication of the book, love is love. The feelings that people share for one another, that attraction that ties them to each other, that makes them feel so passionately and excited about being with another person sexually, that has nothing to do with gender. It has nothing to do with my own personal feelings or anybody else's personal feelings. They are profound and primal and basic human emotions and human desires. And in this particular story, that drive, that sexual power, is feelings that a man has for another man. And while the parts may work a little differently, the passion and the love is still the same. And you attack those scenes and you attack that material the same way you would heterosexual love. Fully, dangerously, and excitedly.